Greetings, this is part 5 of the George Mr. Prank series. If you'd like to know more information about the background of this prank, please listen to the first video in the series. This is another letter from George Ritzer to my graduate colleague. It's your hero, George Ritzer, again. Just when I thought it was as bad as it can get, it had just got worse. Remember hearing about all those newspaper articles about how the beef industry took Oprah Winfrey to court? A similar circumstance has happened to me. McDonald's is taking me to court for my great book, The McDonaldization of Society. They want to sue for $300 billion. I've sold a lot of books, but I can't afford that. Death row is getting me down. I'm getting lonely since Doris, my wife, disowned me. They still won't let me read or write theory. In order to protect my assets, I've decided to put everything into my will. 99% of my assets will be sent to you, you lucky dog. However, there are a couple of assets which I cannot allow you to inherit. One is my signed copy of Talcott Parsons, in brackets, famous sociologist, first book. That goes as a charitable gift to the Talcott Parsons Library in Nashville, Tennessee. Also, my extensive Beanie Baby collection, over 150,000 different dolls, must go to the association to give Beanie Babies to the needy. And finally, all the golden busts of me are willed to the Karl Marx Sociological Museum to be preserved for posterity. Your loyalty to me has paid off, so I'm giving you 99% of my assets upon death, which I hope is not soon. I dream of being free so I continue writing in theory. Don't forget to devote all your energy to free me. Remember, the upcoming conference in Chicago is a grand opportunity to recruit for my very noble cause. If you can't trust fellow theorists, who can you trust? Yours in theory, George Ritzer. J.A. initials. J.A. was a name I made up for his personal assistant, Janet Ellison, a name I made up.